We're at Boyle Plaza, which is in the heart of Edmonton. And it's a community center that's a joint initiative of the YMCA. There's a lot of partners and groups that try and encourage people in the community to come. So we've got people from the drop-in daytime shelters. There's people from the Mustard Seed that come, the Hope Mission, the wider Edmonton community. Everyone's really welcome. Unfortunately, there's a lot of barriers. There's issues around transportation, the financial barriers to participate in programs, getting equipment, paying membership fees, and there's other challenges, and then just places where people feel safe and welcome as well.
I haven't played floor hockey on a regular basis since I was in high school, but it's nice to be able to play it again since there's not really that many organized leagues around. The way the Hope has it set up, you can get a membership with the YMCA for $10 a month, so that's nice, but mostly I would just come here for sports. Because it's just a rec league for anybody to show up for. I think it's important to stay healthy, even if you are homeless. Like, you gotta take care of yourself or you'll just shut down.
Just getting a consistent weekly opportunity to exercise is great, but really the even more important parts are like that sense of community that comes with like the friendships and the other skills that you can learn about and grow in a place like this. There's friendship, there's community, there's of course exercise and physical health benefits, and of course the fun part too.